Hello. In this video, I want to introduce the Gevi Drip Coffee Machine A409. The machine have some accessory. So have a glass mug. Inside the mug have a spoon that can use to add the powder. If we open the front door, find the main tank and the net for the powder. Behind have integrated water tank with the cover, and in the front a main switch that also have the function to start the coffee brew. For the new machine we need to do a simple but very important operation that we call first time use. The first time use means a general inner cleaning of the machine, also for another reason, not just for cleaning before start to use, but also because sometimes the new machine have a little smell of plastic, like the new plastic. So if we wash, we brew some hot water, also this smell disappear. How proceed about this? We use the glass mug to fill the water tank. The glass in front have the line that show to us the quantity of water. So we fill directly 4 cups of water. Then we open the cover and put the water inside the tank. Slowly, because easy to fall down in the table. Also in the side of the tank is a transparency and can show the quantity of water we already fill. One tips about this: the 4 cup line is also the line of maximum level we can add, because if we put too much in the back, there are one hole for safe, and the water come out from the back finishing the table. We think it is a leakage, it's not a leakage, it's because we already put too much water. Okay, so fill the tank. We put the mug on the base on the machine. Connect the plug. Then with the frontal switch, we push and start to brew. We left the machine brew all the water in the tank. When finished the water, the machine stop alone. The main switch have the light, the blue light show to us the machine is switch on and brew function. Then we need just to wait. When the water is near to finish in the tank, the machine makes some noisy. It's usually it's just because finish the water and then the last part of the water is very hot. So we have 2 effects for this. Some noisy, just like a boiler, yes, like boiler. The water boiled, and then also have some steam come out from the top. This is just because the water, all water drain and finish to drop down in the glass. Okay, you can hear the noisy and also so the steam. This is correct work of the machine. We left the machine finish alone. Many steam, also because don't have powder inside, this is just cleaning. So the water is all around the net and become more fast steam. It's okay, you don't need to worry about this. Okay, the machine finish. We push stop, then remove the mug through the water, and the machine now is ready for brew coffee. Don't need remove the plug because the machine is already switched off.